tunes to Juice WRLD Lucid Dream, directed by Cole Bennett. This is my first time hearing about Juice WRLD. A lot of you guys told me to check him out. He's a dope artist, I've said. I don't know how he look like, so I'm not going to quick to judge him. But, yeah, I just want to see what this is about, man. A lot of people is giving me some good review about him. And he dropped his music video about 4 days ago. He got 2 mil already. Shout out to him.
I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm going to be quiet.
Juice WRLD in a minute, bro. Like, is Juice WRLD okay? If everything all right with Juice, man? This is trending number 2 on YouTube. All right, let's see what's going on. Juice WRLD, man, one of my favorite rappers right now. Still don't understand why was he on the double XL, but it is what it is. And it is about to be very interesting to hear Juice WRLD freestyle. Yeah, I know Juice WRLD dropped the album, you feel me? This is like one of my favorite songs on the album. I didn't listen to every song on the album, but the songs that I did listen to, you feel me? Lean With Me was one of my favorites, you feel me? And he dropped a music video too, you feel me? So we about to check it out, and let's see what he's talking about, you feel me? And let me know in the comment section down below, what do Juice WRLD mean by 999, you feel me? Because I've just seen that on his Instagram, his Twitter. You know, when he performed live, I be seeing that too much. Before. I know Juice WRLD got problems with drugs and stuff like that, but I don't know what the 999 here is influencing people to take drugs with him. You feel me? I like his music, but, you know, the drugs is getting to him. You feel me? It's like literally too much. You feel me? If you're not understanding what he's saying, he's basically saying, like, you know, if you mess with him, if you, you know, listen to his music, you know, do what he's doing right now, you feel me? Honestly, no.
I remember math class, I ain't do shit, I was just saying out. Now I need my teacher now, niggas.
Yo, I love Juice WRLD, bro. I really do. This dude really be killing it. I remember
do shit, I was just saying out. Now nigga got niggas give a fuck. Niggas try to cross me, I crucify him like that preacher. Oh, all my niggas get money, best believe we spend that on sneakers. Oh, but I don't give a fuck, I made that shit back.
Yeah.
I made that shit back. Only wore it once, shit, I wasted all my cash. Yeah, I don't get no fuck, cause I'm gonna make that shit back. A bitch in the way that I hit her, I think she in love. Need to suck my ass, I ain't do him. I don't give a fuck.
Once again, my son Juice WRLD, man, like, what females he been with that made him go through this, y'all? Like, he have to take drugs, you know, so he can, you know, get that off his mind. It's ridiculous, man. My son Juice really be going through some things. And it's crazy out here. I don't know about y'all, but it's pretty cool to see Juice WRLD smile here and there, you feel me? Because, like, bro, he been through a lot, you feel me, with drugs, females, a lot, you feel me, so. Making it worse. About a breakup, you can hear it on the title, Death Race for Love, about this girl. And this girl always ruined my man's relationship, man. What, Juice WRLD about... Juice WRLD is like 19 years old now, you feel me? He was dealing with a lot of breakup, you feel me? Drinking, smoking, just to try to get rid of that thought, you dig what I'm saying? But he's young, you feel me? And he fell in love quickly, and that really just broke his heart, you feel me? That's my fear, falling in love so quickly, and then that girl breaking your heart. I mean, that's a hard feeling right there, man.
From the unknown, I run away, I don't think I'm coming big way, I know.
That's kind of odd, you feel me, to find somebody that's been in love so quick. I think, damn, he was empty. It's just about, like, you know, the people I'm around every day or real life situation.
My spit, squishing me, whoa, I ain't suicide. Also, exhale depression as the wind blows. Of us are on a mission, never go, whoa, whoa. Like a crow that's in place of my soul. Empty, I feel so goddamn empty.
Take drugs because they try to get rid of the pain. I don't think that's a good idea. Just me, you feel me? I don't know. But, no, man, Juice WRLD, man, I'm sorry that you didn't make the double XL. Woo! They got Blueface up there, my boy. But you keep doing your thing, man. This dude went on Funk Flex and freestyle for 15 minutes.
wow, this dude is talented, man. But I'm the definition of a bandit. I don't need no molly to be savage. But when I'm on the molly, I feel savage. Ain't my girl to